All seekers of knowledge, come to me sooner or later. I am Hermes Mora, the guide of men, knower of the unknown, master of fates. You stand in my realm, mortal. You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mirak before you, a seeker of knowledge and power. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well. And he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. The scar. Have withheld those secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. I know you will, and then I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skull Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
What happened? What did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What did he have to say? He must have wanted something from you. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Sounds like a bargain to me. Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that ever lived. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Talmithrim. I have some ideas about how to locate more of these black books.